Welcome to this video about CaseWare IDEA Passport. This video is brought to you by CaseWare Analytics. One of our goals at CaseWare is to help our clients maximize the return on their investment in IDEA through continuing education. CaseWare Passport is a new feature in IDEA version 10, which provides a single point of access for valuable IDEA resources, both within the CaseWare Analytics support portal as well as on partner sites. These resources include the Marketplace, where you have access to numerous apps to plug into IDEA through the Smart Analyzer interface, hundreds of custom functions and scripts you can download for free, comprehensive documentation, videos to support your learning, and forums where you can talk to other IDEA users. In addition, there is a link to the main support portal, where you also have access to premium audit content made available by AuditNet. AuditNet is a vast digital network where auditors can share resources, tools, and experiences, including audit work programs and other audit documentation. All of these resources can be downloaded and used for free as part of your maintenance and support agreement. Downloadable IDEA resources are all contained in the download section of the support portal. Here, you can find documentation including installation guides, a large collection of custom functions, and plugins for different import components, including an ACL import component, which allows you to import ACL files directly into IDEA. Documentation also includes handy resources, such as the guidelines for requesting data from data sources, as well as the more comprehensive, practical guide to obtaining data for auditors. Both these PDF guides contain tips to help you get the data you need for a successful audit and can be saved for reference with the click of a button. In the same area is the library of custom functions for IDEA. There are dozens of functions available for download here, and installation is as simple as copying the downloaded file to the custom functions folder in your IDEA project. Once the function is in that folder, it will appear in the custom functions list in the equation editor. CaseWare Analytics also has a significant collection of IDEA scripts available for your use. Like the custom functions, installation of a downloaded script is as simple as copying the file to the macros folder in your project library. Then, the script can be opened and edited in the IDEAScript editor. All scripts are available in both ASCII and Unicode formats. In addition to the scripts themselves, there are other resources available to help you learn to master this powerful tool. The IDEAScript Documentation and Resources tab contains several best practice guides, a document which outlines command line parameters, and a list of error codes. In addition to this extensive library of print resources, there is also a video library. The Videos tab contains a variety of videos illustrating how to perform tasks in IDEA, as well as a collection of print-based tutorials. There are 19 IDEA version 10 videos which follow the material in the printed IDEA tutorial. Use them together to get up and running fast with IDEA. There are also other free video collections, including a series dealing with Report Reader and assorted webinars. CaseWare also has a certification program to prove you're a skilled IDEA user. If you are interested in pursuing certification, there is information about CaseWare's Certified IDEA Data Analyst and Certified IDEA Script Expert designations on the Certification tab. And if after all this you still need some support, you can contact us through any of these channels. Remember to check back frequently because new content is added regularly. We hope you found this video helpful and that it will enhance your experience with Passport.